my channel. I'm Veronica Daniels. This
is my daughter.
Is my sister. Jazz. Adam of the house, you can see, like, you know, all beautiful, you know, serious total package. Please don't feel yourself too much. This is my channel. Okay, so today we are going to be showing you how to shape heads. Exercise today. So we are going to be filming it, you know, showing you a few steps you can do at home, especially now with lockdown and these gyms are open. Anyway, you are going to make me to forget what I wanted to say. Actually, I've actually forgotten what I wanted to say. What do I want to say? Oh, you know, stop! Wait. Okay, no, we are not gymnasts or anything, no. This is just a stay-at-home exercise kind of thing. So we like started like 4 days ago and our legs are killing us. Anyway, just, you know.
So we decided to share our experience.
Exactly. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Alright?
So first of all, we'll be stretching out.
We don't know the name, just
whatever. Kick your hand out. Oh, we should do it for like 30 seconds
or so. We want to do that. Okay. 30 seconds, I'm not counting. Look at the mirror, unbearable. Too many faces are scarier. Too many voices.
Let me stretch out from here. And then we'll stop twisting our sides.
Speaking the word is what to do. Speak to myself, I'm unstoppable. Say it and say it till it's audible.
What are you doing?
Isn't what to
do? No, you're supposed to be standing. This is what you do every time.
Satan is audible. Feeling so down, I wouldn't say. I would prefer I should contain it. I see the symptoms, but I walk by faith.
I'm going to start.
With what? With raise high knees. Raise the knees high. What do you want to call it? Sorry, I'm not doing it.
I do not care what you would say. Who is the hypocrite you think it's me? I do not blame you if you think the same. Live by the word, walk by faith. Gotta keep saying what it would say. I wouldn't know.
This one is moving for hips clockwise.
Clockwise 15 and clockwise 15
for each. Yeah.
So, ready?
Go.
What would I go? What would I say? What would I say? I lost control. I am a son of the great I am. Love and his grace are merited. I am a father, the throne of God. You don't believe it, don't bother me. I hear them say, I wish it fails, I wish it falls. This is insane, this is his fault. I wouldn't fall, crown the beloved. Too many blows, you should be down. Yes, you have failed, but don't you resign. I'm here to tell you that Jesus can heal, save, he loves, turn to him now. To save myself, he did it all. Above it all, he gave it all. A tongue is a fire, let him put it off. Extinguish, replace with the word of God. I wouldn't know, I wouldn't know. Where would I go, where would I go? What would I say, what would I say? I lost control, I lost control. I wouldn't know, I wouldn't know. Where would I go, where would I go? What would I say, what would I say? I lost control, I lost control.
Your head like this. You take your knee to reach your head. You drop it down. your neck like this. You understand? Yeah, you raise your leg. So, if you are dropping this one low, you are bringing up this one.
Look at the mirror, unbearable. Too many. Look at the mirror, unbearable. Too many faces are scarier. Too many voices inherited. I didn't know how to bury them. Pulling that strongholds is possible. Speaking the word is what to do. Speak to myself, I'm unstoppable. Say it and say it till it's audible. Feeling so down, I wouldn't say. I would prefer, I should contain it. I see the symptoms, but I walk by faith. I do not care what you would say. Who is the hypocrite? You think it's me? I do not blame you if you think the same. Live by the word, walk by faith. Gotta keep saying what it would say. I wouldn't know.
What?
Wow.
Well, I'm serious.
I should contain it. I see the symptoms, but I walk by faith. I do not care what you would say. Who is the hypocrite? You think it's me? I do not blame you if you think this.
Try to bring it closer to your breast, but your whole body should be flat.
Oh yeah. Oh my God.
Oh yeah. It's okay.
A few moments later.
And that is the end.
Thank you for joining me.
Okay.
This woman is tired. What did she do? Nothing.
Yeah. Thank you for joining me.
Shit, now why are you not standing in front of me?
Because it's Nika.
And so?
You're supposed to get me.
But I'm there.
Please, thank you. Subscribe to my channel.
Hit the like button below.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
And you can follow me on Instagram and Facebook.
And she's single, baby.
And Velvet.
And Velvet.
Instagram and Velvet and Facebook and Velvet. Stay to your life. Anyway, it's good to exercise, you know.
Yeah.
And if you can, don't kill yourself. We are tired.
And then before we continue, we only continue when you understand.
But that's what I
said. You can dance, you know. This is dancing is a form of exercise.
Left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey, don't you wanna dance?